your rules. Some religious men be say that we don't know where you got your new laws.
It is
written in the Word of God. It is not, it is in line with the Word of God. And what is the meaning of this? When we say that we should fast and pray and then read the Word of God, we do it so that we may give power to our inner man, because we feed two people in us. We say that we are made of three parts. We walk with two men. We walk with our inner man and our outer man, or the outer part. We walk with our inner man, that is the soul, and the outer part called the body. In other words, that is nature, carnality. Paul called him the carnal man in Romans. Carnality. The carnality of the flesh. And that flesh. And the spirit. They are opposed to each other. They can never have the same food. They can never share food. They can never cancel, agree on anything. Reading the episode that Paul wrote to the Galatians, chapter 5:16-17, Paul said, walk by the Spirit. That's when you will not gratify the desires of the flesh, because the desires of the Spirit are not the desires of the Spirit. The desires of the flesh are not the desires of the Spirit. The desires of the Spirit are against the desires of the flesh. And the flesh wants to do things that our Spirit cannot accept. And the two things are opposed. They are opposed to each other. They will fight in you. When you obey one master, he will rule over you. When you obey your carnality, it will control you and lead you where you want. It wants. When you obey the Spirit,
hallelujah,
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 hallelujah, then he will lead you. He will lead you. And he will lead you. He will lead you into transforming you into a child of God. What I want to mean, the two things cannot eat the same food. The reason why we say that we should pray and fast, it is because we want to nullify the power of the flesh. We want to weaken. When we pray and fast, we are not gratifying the desires of the flesh. We are not gratifying his desires. And then we will gratify the desire of the Spirit. We will feed the Spirit with the Word of God. We will feed it with prayers. We will pray to God so that he may give us the power of the Holy Spirit, and the Spirit will be strengthened, and we overcome the flesh.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. And there is also Satan. Because the tool of Satan is carnality. His tool is the outer part, or the outer man. That is where he would start leading astray man. That is where he would start deceiving man. And when this outer party is weakened, and then we destroy that room, the devil will not have any way. He will not have any room. Man will grow spiritually, and the inner man will receive strength. When the spiritual man is strong, and the man is pure and righteous, and he will become competent. Praise be to God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. He will be competent and equipped for every good work. He will be equipped for every good work. He will be equipped. So they are tools that we use. In this spiritual battle that we need. We need the tools because we are in the battle. We need weapons. We need the armor of God. The word of God says that even though we have the flesh, even though we walk like men, but we do not have this kind of flesh. We do not wrestle like men. Because our weapons are not weapons of man. So before God, they have the power to destroy walls, to put them down.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. So the man of God who is competent is equipped. He should be equipped for every good work.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Bwana asifiwe.
Praise be to God. The word of God is living and it is active.
Riratyaye kurusha inkota zose.
It is sharper than any two-edged sword.
Turikoreshe muri zo ntwaro tuvuze turarikoresha.
We use it as our weapon.
Turikoresha ni imwe mu ntwaro dukoresha ihambaye.
That is one of the greatest weapons we have.
Izisundika satani kamusubiza inyuma.
It will push away the devil.
Kuko inkota itazigaruka.
Because it pierces.
Ni inkota.
It's a sword.
Wana asifiwe.
Praise be to God.
Havuze ngo
it sees.
Dizari hinguranya.
It presses.
Dizari gabanya umwuka n'ubugingo.
In the division of soul and spirit.
N'umusokoro dizari garagariza imana uko umuntu wese ameze.
For joints and marrow so that it may live.
Tacho dizari hisha kihishe kiri inyuma y'ikindi.
There is nothing that is hidden. It will pierce or divide. It has the power. And it can know the intentions and thoughts of man. Everything is laid bare in his sight. Because it was birthed out by God. So that it may be profitable for teaching. And for training in righteousness. We are encouraging you to use it. We are encouraging you to use the word of God. And we should not put it aside.
So because
there is a Christian who did not use it or he left it. And the journey became harder for
Murugenzi,
the Christian. Because a Christian was in the journey, was about to He was about to pass a mountain over him.
Arasinzira umuzingo w'igitabo yagendanaga wamuhumurizaga wamuteraga imbaraga ari ryo jambo ry'Imana.
He slept and the word of God that
ngo yarasinziririye uranyuhuka uramutakara ngo yicura agenda atawufite.
Where he was sleeping, he lost the Bible or the book that he had.
Agiye kurenga umusozi.
And when he was about to climb the mountain,
asanga ntawo yajyanye.
He found that he didn't carry it.
Ntukagende urugenzi rugana ijuru rugana kumana utajyanye umuzingo w'igitabo.
So in this journey going to heaven, you shouldn't move in this journey without
the
Bible. Many Christians will
some
put aside the word of God because of other things they are doing. Because it's hard to come back or to go back in the right path when you backslid or when you lost it. And that Christian backslid, he went back even the all night long when he had to walk during the day. So let us use the word of God. Let us pray. That's when we be competent.
Hallelujah. We have
heard the word of God.
Dusabe nimba hari umuntu utarakira Yesu umva agomba kwakira Yesu muri aka kanya.
Let's see if there is someone who is not yet saved and you feel like you want to receive Jesus. Please, we request you to raise your hand because it's very good.
Turebe nimba hari umuntu utarakira Yesu.
If there is someone who has not yet received Jesus, today
it's
very hot.
We
should think the ways of building the sailing and
bringing air conditions. Ariko nagira ngo noneho tubishiremo imbaraga kubera ko muri media barikunda bo bafashe.
I want to
ibibafasha ntibadutekerezeho kandi bagomba kudutekereza.
I want us to put much effort in bringing air conditions because it's very
babe nkabazana ibikoresho bafite babyegereze nibura ubundi mugomba kubyegereza abadiakoni aba kugira ngo badufashe gutekereza babone ko bishoboka.
Let us ask them to bring the funds.
Naho ni mu byikubira mwenyine ntabwo bazamenya ko hari reka tubasabe bakore iyo exercise ntoya kugira ngo batwereke ko hari uburyo dushobora gutangira kuzigaho. Reka muri media babidukorere.
Please media.
Nagira ngo nsabe umuntu utarakira Yesu nazamura ikiganza tumufashe kuko ni byiza.
If you have not received Jesus Christ, please raise your hand. We want to help
you. Inyuma hariya reka tumusabaze.
Let us ask her to come forth.
Yakire Yesu nk'umukiza n'umucunguzi. Nimba hari undi.
If there is any other one.
Nimba hari undi nawe yazamura ikiganza ni byiza. Mbonye hari undi.
If there is someone else, please raise your hand. You have two people.
Shora ku wa gatatu nawe ni byiza cyane.
Might be the third is very good.
Aba baje reka tubahamashe.
Let us clap for them.
Harundi nawe ushobora ku wa gatatu ni byiza no mugisha no butunzi bukomeye.
If she was still here, please come forth. It is a great blessing.
Kadufashe aba babiri, abantu babiri ni benshi kandi n'ubutunzi bukomeye.
Let us help these two people, and it's a great treasure.
Kamba sabe abakuru b'itorero, aba pastori.
Let us call upon the elders of the church, pastor.
Baze tufashe aba bavandimwe.
To come and help.
Kadusabe base bakubitorero
elders of church
pasteri
pastors
ka dusabe umuvugizi wungirije abakirize Yesu umukiza n'umucunguzi. Let us
all stand up and pray for these brothers and sisters.
Urakoze mwami.
Thank you Lord.
Kuguye umwanya mwiza.
For this great moment.
Kubwa abavandimwe beme kukwakira.
For our brothers and sisters who received you.
Kumukiza n'umucunguzi.
As a redeemer and savior. Of their lives.
Imitima yabo barayiguhaye.
They give you their hearts.
Barashaka kubayobora mwami.
They want to be led by you.
None mwami tubasabiye umugisha n'imbaraga.
We ask for the power and blessing.
Urugendo batangiye.
In this new journey they have started.
Rwiza.
That it be good.
Bari kumwe nawe.
As they are with
Tubifurije
you,
kuzabona ijuru.
Wish them to see heaven.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Mana shimwe. Reka dusabe abantu batarabatizwa barimo hano mu iteraniro.
Let's see if we have people who are
abantu batarabatizwa nimba hari abantu batarabatizwa mu mazi menshi babyifuza bazamura ibiganza nimba hari abantu batarabatizwa.
If you're not yet baptized, please raise your hand.
Abantu batarabatizwa.
If you are not yet baptized,
nimba hari uri hano materano yifuza kubatizwa.
If there is someone here who is not yet baptized, young people,
kandi baba bakenera no kuja kwiga no mu mahanga bagomba kugenda abana batijwe.
They want to go to study abroad, but before they have to be baptized,
bakaba barakijijwe ariko batarabona uburyo bwo kubatizwa.
Others are saved but they are not yet baptized.
Sabe nimba hari abari muri iteraniro batarabatizwa bazamura ikiganza.
Please raise your hand if you are here and not baptized.
Abantu batarabatizwa mazi menshi. Okay, ndabona hari umwe. Reka mbasabe bahaguruke abantu batarabatizwa. Abatarabatizwa kamba
people who are not yet baptized, please stand up.
Ntabwo turi bubabatize nonaha ariko nashaka kureba nimba abahari ko bangana.
We are not going to baptize you right now, but
kamba
I want you to
abantu batarabatizwa amazi menshi bifuza kubatizwa. Reka mbasabe bahaguruke. Okay, kambasa bibaze hano imbere. Abantu batarabatizwa bifuza kubatizwa. Media reka tuve katumve hariya muraza gutanga micro hirya hariya kugira ngo twumve nimba. Wow. Ha, uyu ni umwe muri media bundi yashaka kuri kamera gute ataranabatizwa. Niko. Ufite imyaka ingahe? 17.
Nine.
Nicyenda. Ah, pastor uzabatiza muri uku kwezi ninde? Alice.
Who is the pastor who's going to baptize?
Alice natubwire pastor ugiye kubatiza saa 9 n'igice barakubatiza.
At 3:30 you'll be baptized.
Kugira ngo abone uko ababarirwa ubundi abari kuri kamera none saa 9 n'igice agomba kubatizwa.
At 3:30 he will be baptized.
Ha, turaza gusaba muri secretaria baradufasha.
In the administration they're going to help
us. Uyu abatizwe numwe mu bakozi wo muri media ariko media ko mutakoze protocol
muherekeze
media turashaka kwaza abantu babiri nibura babe hafi.
I want two people okay. From media to stand alongside
Harundi uri bubatizwe nawe saa 9 n'igice no mubyo twakirije agakiza mu materaniro ya mbere yagomba kubatizwa mu gitondo aracyererwa turamusi.
There is another person who will be baptized at 3.
Hari babiri bari bubatizwe saa 9 n'igice.
It means that you have two people who are going to be baptized.
Murumva mutabihamashi?
Can't you clap for this?
Twe tuba turi tayari kubatiza buri gihe ababandi nabo baratubwira. Murumva muzabatizwa ryari? Ku cumweru? Ku cumweru mu gitondo saa 12 namwe muzabatizwa nabo barabishaka ku cumweru mu gitondo.
On Sunday they will be baptized.
Muri protokole isanzwe
in the normal protocol
tubanza kubigisha tukabona kubabatiza.
We first teach them and after we baptize them.
Ariko bibiliya iravuga ngo uwizera abatizwe.
But the Bible says whoever believes shall be baptized.
Ijambo ry'Imana riravuga ko umaze kumva ijambo ry'Imana akabyizera akabyemera abatizwe.
The word of God says that if you hear the word of God and believes in
yamara
you have to be baptized and after
tukabona kumwigisha kwitondera.
We teach them to keep or
to obey what the word of God says. That's when he
studied the word of God and start to walk.
Let us clap for God
for those two people.
Kristo wacu muri media nawe nagera mu mazi bamwakiriza Yesu. Tangura mwakira nona. Uramwakira. Uramwakiriye ha. Ariko nibagera mu mazi bongera gusengera isengesho ridasanzwe. Sibyo? Eh ariko ni byiza. Nta cyaha gikomeye kirimo. Kubera ko ari mu murimo ari mu nzu y'Imana. Mureke tushimire aba bavandimwe, mureke tubasengere kuko bagiye kwinjira mu gikorwa kindi gikomeye.
Let us pray for them because they're going to start something new.
Data turagushimiye.
Father, we thank you.
Ku bana bitorero.
For the children of the church.
Bashaka gutera intambwe.
Who want to make a step.
Kugira ngo binjire mu mugisha no mu masezerano yawe.
That they may enter in your blessings and promises.
Bashigikire kandi ubane nabo.
Support them and be with them.
Mwuka urakomeze kubagota.
Let your spirit be around them.
Kandi bakore bishimwa nawe.
And do what is pleasing to you.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Imana ibahe umugisha.
May God bless you.
Benjamin, urahita ubandika nabareya bose baragiye ariko banze bagarure mugaruke mu
bring them back
uwo muntu wo muri media nawe agenda hariyo urebe Benjamin abandike asigaye muhite mwitegura abaza kubatizwa mukanya.
Get ready, going to be baptized.
Tugiye gusoza n'isengesho, reka mbasabe duhaguruke.
Let us stand up.
Ni byiza cyane.
It is very good.
Tugiye gusenga dusoza.
We're going to pray as we end.
Dusengera batanze amaturo ibya cumi.
Pray for the people who offered and tithe.
Dusengera abantu bose bateranye.
Pray for all people who came together.
Dushimira Imana kubw'umuvugabutumwa.
Thanking God for the preacher.
Shumba muri paruwasi yacu ya Rusizi.
Pastor in our parish, Rusizi.
Turamushimira kandi turashimira na paruwasi ayobora.
We thank him and we thank God for the parish. They are serving God.
Imana ibahe umugisha.
May God bless you.
Reka dusenge.
Let's pray.
Data turagushimiye.
Father, we thank you.
Uri umunyembaraga.
You are powerful.
Uri igitangaza.
You are miraculous.
Uri imbaraga zacu.
You are our power.
Sabiye abera bose bateranye.
I ask for the old people who came.
Sabiye abantu bose bari bukurikire iri teraniro.
I pray for all people who will follow the teachings.
Abakurikiye nabaza gukomeza gukurikira.
Those who have followed online and those who will follow after.
Bose mbasabiye umugisha.
I pray for the blessings. I ask for the power of the Spirit so that it may be with us and the children of God. All the pagans will follow the teachings. Let them receive you in their hearts and feel that Jesus is the King. I thank you, Father. You are powerful. And you are God who answers. We pray for the people who don't know you may come. May come and receive
Bamenye
you. And know that you are God. And know that you are King.
Turabishimiye, Mwami.
We thank you.
Kandi ushirwe hejuru.
And may you be exalted.
Kukuri gitangaza.
For you are wonderful.
Kukuri kumwe natwe.
For you are with us.
Kukuri hano.
For you are here because you have everything. We show you the people who offered, the people who gave tithe, people who gave their time, people who received you. All the people, may them be blessed. Let your stores be blessed. Give blessings in the stores of the church. We thank you when it's very hot.
Ariko ufite uburyo waduha ubushobozi tukabikora neza tukarwanya ubushuhe. Turagushimiye ko naco ico cifuzo bwe kidufashamo.
We thank you that you're going to help us in this request.
Komeza wiheshe icubahiro.
May you be exalted and glorified
mu murimo wawe.
In your work.
Abageze hano bose bahabwe umunezero mu ngo zabo.
Let the people who have come be joyous.
Ni mu izina rya Kristo dusenga.
In Christ's name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Arakoze turashoje amateraniro yacu ya kabiri.
We are at the end of the service.
Tubifurije icyumweru cyiza.
We wish you a good Sunday.